Assalamualaikum. My name is Widi Mutakin from Expose Academy. I just found a bug in Adobe Illustrator CC 2019, but I also found a way to work around the issue. This bug happens if you try to do Pathfinder divide operation using line object. Now, if you don't know what Pathfinder divide operation is, basically you can stack and overlap lines and shapes together and then make them slice each other so that each region will become independent shapes. Now, if you joined my course before or already familiar with Adobe Illustrator, you might already realize that Illustrator is a very complex application, and so you can achieve similar result with different methods. I mean, you can divide shapes using Shape Builder, right? Or using Live Paint feature. At the end, they can produce the same outcome that you want. But we are here only to focus on the Pathfinder divide bug. So we are going to leave the other methods out of the equation, okay? Let me show you the bug right away. Let's create a new file so everything is fresh. If we create a primitive object, for example a rectangle, and we want to divide this with a line using a line object which you have to create using the line tool, then select both of the objects and then apply Pathfinder divide by opening the Pathfinder panel and then choose divide in here. Look what happened. The line just disappeared and the rectangle is never get divided. If we try this again, create a new line, then select all of these objects, then Pathfinder divide again, it still won't do it. We can try this again and again, and the result will always be the same, okay? But notice if we create the line the second time, look what happened. The second one able to divide the rectangle shape, while the first one disappear. Strange, right? So my conclusion is this. Only the line object indexed as the first one will have this bug. The second one, or any lines created after it, won't have any of these bugs. Now you might be wondering, okay Widi, maybe the rectangle primitive that has that bug. No, we can test this with other type of primitive shapes, such as polygon shape for example. Create a new line, and then try to divide this. It will just fail like previously. So how can we get around this bug? Again, as I mentioned earlier, you can use Shape Builder or Live Paint feature to divide the shape. But for now, let's just focus on the Pathfinder divide operation, okay? There are two ways to get around this. First, using the second line and just forget the first line. So for example, if you create a line and then another line, the second line should be indexed by the software not as the first line object. If you delete the first one, leaving only the second one, and then do the Pathfinder divide operation, it works. Essentially, if you want to use line, just sacrifice the first one. After that, no matter how many lines you create using the line tool, they will do Pathfinder divide as expected without any problem, okay? The second workaround is creating a line but not using the line tool. Instead, we use the pen tool, because the pen tool will create a path object, not a line object. For example, let's do a fresh new document, and for now, let's create the circle primitive object. Let's do another line Pathfinder divide again, just to prove that it is not the circle problem, but it is the line object problem, okay? Now, if we use the pen tool instead of the line tool to create the line, when we do Pathfinder divide, it works. Okay guys, so that is how we get around this Pathfinder divide bug. I hope this video helpful to you somehow, and I hope Adobe people see this video and fix this bug as soon as possible so we don't have to do any of these workarounds anymore. As always, subscribe to my channel, share the video, give a thumbs up if you like the video, and give a thumbs down if you hate the video, check out my other tutorials, and also check out my online course if you want to learn more advanced Adobe Illustrator vector illustration techniques at Udemy. Wassalamualaikum.